they say that we can only access 20% of their brains.